So now we weigh the dog first. It's a bit panting. It's an old dog, 14 years old. Is it male or female?
Male.
How many? 29, huh? Which is 30. 30 is a good weight, huh?
Not fat and not thin. Okay, come, pull up, put it on the table.
Come, let me do it.
The owner wants to do it, yeah. He's pretty strong. After he sprain his back like that, the way he carry it. Okay. But I'll just have a quick check. Okay, now we examine the dog. Is it not his?
I do the I do a lot of weights like that.
Oh, come and stand here. Stand here.
So my back is very strong.
Okay, come.
I hold it straight.
Put the dog to the side view. I mean side. You hold that. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, down.
Couch it. Then.
Doctor, let the owner do. You hold the back here.
Couch it.
Now the complaint was the front, so I just check the front, the shoulder. Okay. So you hold the reason. Now normally basically extension and flexion. Huh? And then adduction. Nothing this one. So this is a shoulder now. Extend, this is elbow, extend, flex, nothing. Adduct, nothing also. On the shoulder, this is just the shoulder there. See the reaction now? You see the reaction? Come this way. See the reaction. Relax, sir. Okay. Put the tongue out, sir. Then I'm going to do extension, shoulder, extend, single pain, adduct. That seems to be okay. So, as long as the left hand is okay, now we turn over, come. 1, 2, 3, turn. The complaint was the right one. So, this is good. Relax first, down first, huh? So, come over this side, just stand. And then we stand from there over there. So the same thing again. It was not real limping. Huh?
Okay. This one a bit.
That more pain. A bit pain here. Okay. A bit pain. Very serious. Okay, this one, the elbow. No pain. Now we go to the shoulder. See, come focus on shoulder now. And the dog, so you can see the dog. See any reaction or not? Okay. Come down here, let's focus here. This is flexion, extension, reduction. Don't see that much pain. Huh? So it's not very painful. Okay. Normally it's the back actually.
Yeah, the back part.
But then you see, he's fell on the front.
He walked like then he went off floors. Yeah. Off floors like that. Then he lie down and lie down. He slept. He lie down outside, you know. That was yesterday. After that he gives like the usual like arthritis pain like that. So we thought since we didn't come and see you,
Okay. Pretty good for the old dog, 14 years old, on the hip. Okay. See, observe him. Observe his reaction to the hip. Extension, yeah, there's pain here on the hip. So when I extend the hip, you can see the dog trying to get up. But don't control too much, okay? Okay, so the pain is here, the hip joint, and this is the right side. Now we turn over this side. The left side, you see, turn over there. This dog is a beautiful dog, actually, 14 years old. They're starting to put again. Nothing. Anyway, there were no signs of obvious lameness. There were no signs, not no serious signs. So, it's a hop, it's a knee. See the reaction, always see the reaction there. Nothing. Come this way. Okay, nothing now. So I'm going to do the hip, see the reaction now. Wait. So the one yet, now I can see the
robot.
Now it's anticipating the pain. Okay, extend the hip now. Oh, pretty good. Get up. Okay. Flex the hip. Nothing. No. A bit painful. A bit painful. So there's a bit of a capitis here at the side. So other than that, you should old dogs usually there are these two areas. There is pain but not serious.
Alright,
okay, finish it.